Let's go.
You're coming up on Dragov's outer perimeter. Remember,
surprise, motherfucker.
You're only here for Dragov. But if you find his supply depot, raid it. Denying Dragov that stockpile will also deny Keener crucial support.
Be careful. I still don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves, no matter how much we want Dragov for his role in the city hall.
Hostile radio intercepted.
I hear gunfire. Report.
Loading area by Broad Street is under attack. It's the division.
Sell the gate. Use the AD. Do not let them raid the stockpile. Protect that stockpile. Duchess, I need you to see to it personally.
On it!
Get that stockpile, Agent. Everything you take from them is something they can't send to Keener.
Fuckers drink Keener supplies. I don't care what it takes. Take them out!
Reaching to the stockpile now!
Hostiles approaching. Hostiles incoming. Hostiles incoming. Hostiles incoming.
Right there. That's where I'm gonna kill you.
Hey. Hostiles approaching.
Incoming.
Hostiles nearby.
Agent. Here we go again.
Take your time. You don't need to rush this.
The fucking birds!
closed here.
Mamma mia!
Vital signs critical.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Dragov is holed up in the exchange, but it looks like it's locked down tight. You might be able to gain access from the scaffolding across the street.
Blow this shit! Let's fuck him up!
Hope you brought your A game!
But I cannot see, I'm legally blind. But I cannot see, I'm legally blind.
Killed your brothers.
us. Show me what you're made of.
I hope this hurts.
Oh, maybe they could push
I can't get these scumbags to
win.
What? I'm still
perfectly in control.
I'm gonna tell you everything.
It's time.
But I cannot see. I'm legally blind.
Terror ends here now.
Let's get them, boys. Time to put these fuckers down!
Family, we got this! You dead yet?
Minigun power restored.
That gun's fine!
Here we go!
You're gonna need to get the access codes to the vault to recover the item the hyena stole from Air Force One. Our hyena insider says whoever's posted in the old CEO's office will have a key card that should give you access to the vault. Check up for the key card. Looks like that key card is the one we were looking for.
intercepted.
It's the fucking division. Roach wants everyone back at headquarters.
Nice, nice.
The vault's just up ahead.
Hi, big boy.
President out of the wreckage. Agent, you've got a new assignment. Find out where the president is being held and get him back. Sync Isaac with a bank security system. There should be a data center near the vault.
Beginning search query.
Hi, big boy!
You're bleeding, man.
I ain't got time to bleed.
Search query finished. Subject located.
It's President Ellis. I'll have a helicopter on standby to extract him.
A lockdown procedure initiated.
That doesn't sound good. Isaac, do you have a way out of the vault?
Searching for a way out of the vault. Zero matches.
Piece of shit wristwatch. Okay, let me see. If you can punch through the west wall, there's a maintenance tunnel running alongside your position. It's a long shot, but it's the only one we got. Isaac, plot a path to the president's location.
Highlighting most expedient path.
Son of a bitch, it actually worked. Thanks, Isaac.
You don't understand! I've got the goddamn division raining down my neck!
earpiece and get him on comms.
Mia!
Well, that's a load of shit. Kill every last one of those fuckers. I want them dead. Roach, our gear supply will dry the fuck up if word gets back to the rest of the council that we lost the president.
We'll get him, ma'am. Fuckers aren't going anywhere but down.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Hi, big boy!
Let's go.
Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
Terminal detected.
See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel.
They're heading for the end!
That's it.
data stream enabled.
All right, let's see what we've got. There's an active lab on the north side close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down.
Hello there.
Damn it, damn it. I've got your...
Looks like the best way to take the lab offline is a decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decon process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should get it flowing again.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decon protocol enough gas to run.
They're in the basement!
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Virus samples detected.
I guess you could call that.
Should be able to access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands.
Spread out and search for them. They could be anywhere.
I think there's something out there.
This is unreal!
I think the outcasts are using blood from an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
Hi, big boy!
The DCD's data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Data transfer initiated.
Out of there. The lab and samples destroyed. I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to play with.
Here they come. Be careful.
Here we go!
This is a chance to wipe out the hyena leadership in one decisive blow. Get in there and hunt them down. Every last one of them.
Hello there.
Hi, big boy!
Ah!
Hi, big boy.
We're set up in the mall. They're not getting through here. Don't die, motherfucker. Not a chance.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Hi, big boy!
Good agent. Let's get it.
motherfucker, please!
Toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing. Air filter function restored. Air quality acceptable.
It's right here!
Listen up. We got devils in our house and they mean to kill us all. Stand and fight. You hear me? Stand and fight!
Ah, shit! Here we go again.
Hi, big boy!
Thank you so much, best friend!